Love Island Relationships to be tested their limits as Casa Amor returns. Relationships within the Love Island Villa set to be tested to their limits as the girls head to know the new male bombshells in Casa Amor and six new female bombshells enter to tempt the original boys. Sunday's episode saw the girls leaving their current partners behind in the main house as they ran off to the infamous second villa. They will now head to know the new lineup, which includes Frankie Davey, 22, Kane Red, 21, Ryan Weekley, 22, Mabel Samuda, 23, Bailey Mummeri, 25 and Martina Quinola, 27. In Monday's episode, the male bombshells are equipped to compliment the girls with Martin teaching them, should look gorgeous. While Kane adds, you are all my type, comillas. Talk turns to the boys in the main villa as Bailey asks, which ones of you are with fed of already ten? Tanya Manenga explains her situation, saying, I'm coupled up with Shaq, Muhammad. Me and Dima Beberen licked it from the beginning as she crosses her fingers before going on to say, we've kind of left it on we will see, comillas. When asked about her partner back in the villa, Olivia Hawkins hokes if forgotten his name before clarifying it would take a lot to turn her head from Kyle Fagan. Later on, they all depart in Casa Amor, which sees the girls dancing and chatting with the boys. During this time, Martin takes the opportunity to head to know Tanya and tells her, you've not really had a proper test, comillas. Tanya asks whether he thinks her test to which he replies, in the exam. The main event and the fell like you know it, to comillas. Meanwhile, Kane tells Lana Jenkins, if you have to describe my type, it's you to at the comillas. El Seguare, Jesse Winter, who is currently coupled up with Will Shank, tells new arrival Frankie, if someone was going to top Will it would have to be next level comillas. Frankie appears to have confidence in his chances as he replies, it would just have to be Frankie comillas. Mabel asks Olivia if it would be busting his team if he wanted to get to know her. To which she replies, no sure not busting your team, sure an attractive guy and definitely my type comillas. As they party in Casa Amor, the boys in the main villa pick up on the music which makes Kai admit, it makes me miss them being able to hear them comillas. While Will Shank hokes, sorry, can they turn that down a little bit? However, the boys left behind in the main villa get a shock the next morning as six new bombshell girls arrive. Sammy James, 27, Laila Almomani, 28, Cynthia Otsetaiwo, 25, Lydia Karakiriakou, 22, Sanama Rinanan, 24, and Linda Flix, 22, make their dramatic entrance with Sammy being the first to open the door into the garden as she says, hey boys, we heard you were alone. After they all introduce themselves, Keseyo Gorman and Shaq give the girls a guided tour of the villa. New arrival Lydia is quick to test the waters with Kesey as she asks him, is that where you're going to be making me my coffee in the morning, Kesey? Love Island airs tonight at 9 p.m. on ITV Chica 2 and ITV Chica X.